Hi everybody, I am Daniel Innerarity, a professor of political philosophy at the University of the Basque Country in San Sebastian in Spain. And at the same time, I am visiting professor at the European University Institute in Florence, Italy. I am especially happy to send this message for the Frankfurter Buchmesse, because I have a special relationship with Germany, where I was a Humboldt stipendiate, Humboldt fellow in the 80s. There in Germany, I met one of my great teachers, Ulrich Beck, precisely when he explained almost live the effects that the Chernobyl disaster would have on our societies. During these months, in this year, these months of the pandemic, I remembered him especially, and I wrote a small book in which I proposed to make a diagnosis, the diagnosis of the situation he would have made if he were still among us. Pan-democracy, a philosophical reflection of the coronavirus crisis. My other great teacher in Germany is Jürgen Habermas, with whom I share his passion for Europe and his desire to develop a general theory of democracy. Habermas is holding in his hands a copy of an earlier book translated into German, Demokratie des Wissens. My proposal for a renewed theory of democracy is contained or in the book, A Complex Theory of Democracy, what is published this year. My main thesis in this book is that the primary threat to democracy is not violence or corruption or inefficiency, but simplicity. My proposal is that we should improve democracies by making them more complex. In all my books, but especially in this one, I try to elaborate a theory of democracy for the age of networks, of risks, and of the global knowledge society, for which a model of democracy thought on the categorical framework of the national state does not work anymore. This pandemic has posed a challenge to democracy, and there are even those who argue that an authoritarian regime is better able to deal with critical situations. Without ignoring the difficulties that democracy face, I am convinced that they do better than authoritarian regimes, mainly because they allow the free flow of information and debate. Let's think that the doctor who gave the first warning in China was put in prison. A political system like democracy, with all its imperfections, is not only better from the point of view of the values, but it is also more intelligent. I hope that these last two books, A Theory of Complex Democracy and Pan-Democracy, will soon be translated into many languages, as has been the case with previous ones. These translations have enabled me to reach readers of many countries. And I am convinced that this shows that the issue of democracy remains a worrying one, and that many people in many countries of the world are interested in how to improve it, how to ensure its survival in the new circumstances of the world, and deal with those who fight against it or trivialize it. Democracy is the great issue of our time, not only from the point of view of the theoretical reflection, but it is our greatest practical challenge. Enjoy the Buchmesse and enjoy the reading of my books if you have the opportunity. Bye.